Today, we take ourselves away from our routine daily living to witness a unique moment.
What does she think is happening?
I told her that it was going to be a gender reveal party.
No one knows.
Tiffany definitely deserves a wedding of her dreams. It would be great to surprise her.
No!
So you know what you're gonna say?
No, it was just being in the moment.
Will you marry me and make me the happiest man?
How do you feel about getting married at the end of the week?
We're doing this weekend.
Are you kidding me?
Our friends and family, coworkers are all coming.
Slight panic attack, but we'll work.
I have a very successful design firm in New York and LA.
7,000 roses.
Yes.
I may be small with weird hair, but I'm very effective.
Celebrities are wearing my design on the red carpet, but there's something powerful when the bride puts on the wedding gown. It's just pure magic. We came up with this design.
Love it! I haven't seen anything!
I know.
For me, food has always been very sentimental. It's all about creating a moment that you'll be able to look back to and smile. In this case, it's a surprise wedding.
In case it's not said to you a million times a day, it's important that you know, like, how special the two of you are.
I want to do everything that I can to make sure that that spark returns to Tiffany's eye.
This is like this ever happened to me before. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
It's beautiful.